the race times at, you know, friendly times. So either the top of the hour or something like that. I will post the schedule. Just thinking now, I will probably, actually, Joe, I might end up using your trailer. Where are you? There you are. Can I use parts of your trailer just so it's visual? Just so you guys have an idea as to when you'll need to be racing. We'll get you broken out into your groups, and like Everett said, we'll get the pre-qualifying, and that'll determine if you're in group A or in group B.
And then after that, how it's gonna work for the, after the semifinals are done. So the top three times from each group are gonna go through to the finals for group A, okay? We're gonna have a group B. Group B is everybody else. The top two is gonna join group A for the finals. Okay, that stuff's on Sunday. So even if you don't make it in the top three at first, you still have a chance to get to the finals in the B final.
Everybody, wave your hands in the air.
Woo! You're stepping it up. Look at this little guy.
I know, he's huge now, hey?
Good morning, Mac. Are you ready for the races, buddy?
Yeah. Uh-huh. It's gonna be a wicked day today.
It's four-wheel drive first, yeah?
Two-wheel drive, Colbert.
Two tents deep, Kenny. Good morning.
Good morning.
I see big, dirty t-shirts everywhere. Look at this, double tents. So many trucks, they have to double up. Darren, looking good, buddy. You ready to roll today? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You guys are basically experiencing what it's like to be at the Big Dirty. Woohoo! Monster truck, man.
Oh,
man, those back tires with the studs are going to rip it up. What do you think, Morris?
Yeah.